The Miller Keystone Blood Center is in desperate need of LTRIC students' help on April 8th during the spring blood drive. Students can donate a pint of their blood to help those in need and save lives. The blood drive will be held in the Student Union Building from 9 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. You can schedule an appointment at giveapint.org, but walk-ins are welcome. Please set aside some time on April 8th to donate at LTRIC's spring blood drive. This is Emily Tedesco reporting for The Paw Print.